Hey guys, it's Kessel Miller, and welcome back to another episode of Mario Party. last episode, we just did some odd jobs, and I'm gonna try to keep doing this part. I'm getting so close to getting it. I'm getting very, very close. Okay. I know it's up. I'm gonna spend this whole episode trying to beat this guy. Because, like I said in the last episode, I'm kind of taking a little bit of a break of the level, so I'm just doing spot jumps. Trying to earn me the points to buy something from that shop. No, Mario. Really, Mario? What? What? And I just stand in there. Whatever. For me for a little bit. I'd love to bring me some fruit. I'm craving some. Dreams. Bring me three, would you? Just bring the fruit. Run really, really fast because I'm trying to collect all the M coins or the blue coins. No, 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 no! Yes! Okay, we're down to 7. And you get 3 more. Just 3 more. 3 more M coins, and I am. Let's go buy something. Which I don't know what it is. I might find out. Down to this level, and I'm gonna go through this level, and I'm going to see if I can collect any more coins. I think I know exactly where I need to go. know that level has to do with Petey, but I'm kind of not going after him right now. I am gonna just collect some blue coins right now. Find some more paint spots. Like, you're totally avoiding beating. Let it. Yes. Great. Crossed. Come on, Mario. You can do it. I guess I'll find myself a shortcut. Let's keep going this way. See if there's anything. I just wanted a complete circle. Alright, we're gonna try to defeat PD this time. Let's see if I can. I might not be able to. Come on, Mario. Ground pallet ledge. Thank you. I think there was like one over here. I don't want to deal with Petey right now. Blue coin! Come here! I knew if I went this direction, I'd find it. Yes! Wait. What? Must you trick me? Mario! Go. Is there any more spots where I can collect the blue coin? Okay, after Petey then. I know, you guys are like, why are you spending all this time looking for blue coins when you go after Petey? Fine, I'll go after Petey. Just to keep you guys happy. Alright. We'll go after Petey, come on. I'm going after Petey! 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 It's your friendly neighborhood, Mario! Just coming by to say hello with my water gun. Avoid those. Whoa! I think he was literally trying to hit me with that. Come on, Mario! Mario, come on! Come on! We can't use up our fuel. My spikes! No! No, I'm gonna go down there for a second. Okay. And I'm gonna get this I want this. Thank you. Continue. Just one more coin and I can go get something. One more coin, guys, and then I can finally yeah, hey, thank you. No. Out for these little annoying creatures that keep coming after you, and it just comes after you constantly, and you can't. Oh, I got it in your mouth. Come on, little. Come on, guy. Come on. This way. Gotcha. No. Okay. Goodness. Some guys are bothersome. Go away. Oh my goodness. Boom. No. Yes. What? All right, you. No. No. Oh no, come on. Can you guys leave me alone? So I can take care of down your boss, thank you. No. Oh man. Move, Mario. Move. I tried. Anyway, I'm gonna end it.